Portland, Denver, the legacy lives on. Honoring the GOAT Craig Sager, you see Terry Stotts and Mike Malone paying tribute to the late, great sports reporter. CJ McCollum crossing up Millsap, gets in for the layup, but then Millsap finds Gary Harris in the corner. The Nuggets shot 46% from three. You'll see plenty of threes, but in the meantime, check out this facial. Oh, yes. Indy face. Yes, Indy face. That is my favorite part of the game. Leonard, 11 points in the game, but Denver still in control. The Joker. How about this play right here? Oh, that's crazy. The Joker, 15 points, 6 rebounds, 8 assists. That is top quality on the end when he would make the free throw. Second half, Gary Harris was 4 for 10 from downtown. Knocks that one down. Simple. Lillard, 15 points, 8 assists. That 3 drops. Trey Lyles answers with the buzzer beater. Denver in control, 91-85. Millsap, the all-star, 22 points, 10 rebounds. Al-Farouq Aminu making an appearance in the highlight, 20.7 rebounds in the game, doing it nice in the painted area. CJ McCollum, the crossover, gets to the rim. He had 33 points, tied at 110. The Joker finds Gary Harris, 27 points, and a big bucket towards the end. Denver up by 3, last chance for the Blazers. Lillard can't get a look, so he looks to his backcourt mate, CJ, and he can't get it to fall. Denver goes on the road and gets the victory in Portland, 113-112.